In this video, I'll talk about if the Iotex Pebble is worth getting, how much does it cost to use per month, what are the earnings, and how might the earnings change due to the growth of Iotex. Hi there, I'm Nordic Crypto, and I review DePIN crypto projects and crypto miners, and if you want to see more of that, I got an entire playlist you can check out right here. But now, let's get into the video. Iotex is the biggest DePIN-related project I have reviewed on this channel. DePIN stands for Decentralized Physical Infrastructure Networks, where anyone or companies, organizations can have a real-world smart devices record data directly on-chain. Iotex is one of these projects connecting smart device data to smart contracts because they are a layer one blockchain with the tools and optimized modules for DePIN projects and developers. So Iotex is a blockchain just like Ethereum, Avalanche, Polygon, but Iotex focuses on the DePIN aspect. In 2023, there were more than 120,000 wallets using the Iotex chain and more than 23,000 devices running on their chain. So one could say that Iotex is an infrastructure backbone to the evolving DePIN sector that enables anyone, companies, developers to build and develop DePIN projects using their chain and tools. And all of this is shown by Iotex's large market cap. So Iotex have been around for a while already, and the token performed very well during the previous bull market. The token got good-looking tokenomics with an almost 100% circulating supply. Now Iotex is an altcoin, it got a strong DePIN narrative behind it, and it's sort of a backbone as a layer one for the entire DePIN sector. So in my opinion, if we continue to see this bull market play out as we all hope, I think we'll both see the DePIN sector continue to grow and thereby also Iotex. This of course will impact the Iotex token price and thereby the earnings with the Pebble tracker. So, what is the Iotex Pebble? Iotex, together with Nordic Semiconductor, created this, the Pebble Tracker, a blockchain-powered IoT device to track, trace, and get a bunch of data that is recorded directly onto the blockchain. This battery-driven cellular IoT device captures physical world data in real time using its multi-sensors, such as an environmental sensor, external GPS, ambient light sensor, accelerometer, gyroscope, so it can track all of these parameters. So, who is the Iotex Pebble for? Well, the Pebble is for individuals like us who wants to just measure things. It can be used by companies, organizations, within the supply chain, IoT developers, logistics, pretty much anyone that wants to track, monitor, and use the data. I will not go through the Pebble setup steps in this video, but I will leave a link here towards a text-based setup tutorial. How much does it cost to run this Pebble? The Pebble device costs $215 before shipping, but we also need an IoT SIM card and a data plan for the cellular connectivity to work. There are multiple IoT SIM cards we can get, but I got this one here from Hologram that costs me $30 when including the shipping costs. The data plan we need for the cellular connectivity we can get here on the Hologram page as well. The average cost for this cellular data plan ends up around $45 per month depending on where you live. So my total cost to run this Pebble is $245 upfront for the hardware and $45 per month in data. What are the earnings with the Iotex Pebble? Pebble users are incentivized and currently earn 10 Iotex tokens per day. I believe we can have as many Pebble devices as we want. There is also an option to dual mine with this device by attaching a Fry license to it, which can increase the earnings. I will leave a video link below in the description where I show how to go through that process of dual mining. According to the current Iotex token price, the Pebble is earning around $0.5 per day in the Iotex token. However, those earnings are simply decided by the underlying token price. If the price of the Iotex token goes up 2 times, in price, so does the earnings, but it's also the other way around. So, is it worth getting this Pebble device from Iotex? I will answer this both from a utility perspective and from a crypto mining earnings perspective. First of all, the utility with this Pebble being able to record data in real time is just in itself super worth it at its price. I've worked with supply chains and needed to measure parameters and data in trucks transporting things, and this would have been extremely helpful at the time and a lot cheaper compared to other devices I needed to buy and use instead. And here, utilizing this device on Iotex, developers can then upon that build things using the Iotex blockchain and the tools there to use and apply the data autonomously. So all of that and that instant utility of the data, I think is going to be the new standard for reading smart devices in the world. And this is, in my opinion, the main aspect of the Pebble's worth, because if this gets widely adopted, Iotex could really grow and thereby the token price would also continue to grow. And thereby also the Pebble's earnings amount. From the crypto mining perspective of trying to optimize earnings, I personally don't like when I need to pay something monthly in fiat in dollars for a crypto income, like we have to do here with the cellular data plan, but I guess I could see it as an additional power bill. But aside from that, I do think we'll continue to see the Iotex blockchain and the Iotex token price to grow in the future. This DePIN sector and narrative had just started out, I think, and can go much, much further. So if we simply keep this device up and running long enough, we could potentially sell during a bull market when the token price is worth between $0.1 to $0.15 per token, which I think could be a very likely scenario. Then the ROI, return on investment, is far lower than 1 year that we would be able to get back the money we spent on the setup through the token rewards. But I think there is a chance that we could see Iotex perform a lot better and get an even higher token price, which would mean the earnings with the Pebble would be a few dollars per day. Of course, if we're able to sell at the right time. So, what do you think about Iotex and the Pebble device? Let me know in the comments, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.